Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Conan Exiles. Well, today we're going to gather supplies and start building. Because I want to get my floor done. So I'm going to start building up here. I mean, like the scaffolding here, I'll be filling in. Because I would like to be able to put these crafting stations at a higher level. And just not really have much down here. That would be a nice goal. I'd also want to get another wheel of paint so I can actually get more people. So, we're gonna run around. I know it's not the most exciting thing to do, but it needs to be done. Okay. There's bugs in there. Alright, here we go. I do have a bunch of wood in there already that I gathered. So it's, now we're just gonna get tons of stone. It's just tons of stone. Right now I got a few sections of the wall that I need to add. I'll have my floor going on up there, so I might start my floor already. Now I did get some hide. I know you can use it for heavy armor. I don't know if I really want heavy armor or not. First of all, if I wear heavy armor, I have a feeling that it's heavy. I don't carry anything. Which reminds me, here, while I'm taking my stuff, I did not. Now, I was told this gives me stamina, so I'm going to have to start putting some points in this a little bit too. Really don't know what's a great build for this. I really don't. So it's all guessing. It's all guessing. Well, let's see. I don't like running out of stamina and fighting. That's not really good. It's also my amount with my pickaxe. I need to get Now, I was watching a video, and I think over here they said there's a decent thrall. There you can get a higher level thralls there. So, once I get my wheel in, I'm going to try to get one. That's why I'm trying to get up a great hill to get that. That is my plan. Now, obviously, I won't get it today. There's a lot of supplies to make it. And I got a bit of building to do, too. The water here and get more stuff. It's only been a few minutes or so. Also, what I might try to do, if I have enough supplies, I might try to build my saddle, just to have it ahead of time, if I have enough supplies. I need more fiber. Dark. See, I wish I could kill these guys. But there's way too many hit points. See? Not gonna work. Okay. Hold on. Thank you. know how far away it is, but I know over somewhere around here there's cats. And I don't really want to run into one in the dark, because in the light they kind of suck. Yet. Good, trying to get light up. This is an amazing torch too, considering hanging on to it for quite a few minutes in the rain. Okay, back to the house. We'll see what I can build. I have quite a bit of stuff, so we'll see. Now what I might do next episode, if I can get enough built on there where I can move to the crafting station, I might just explore around here, see what's around here. I haven't looked too much, I've been too far around here. I need to start exploring, because this game has so much neat stuff. I need a lot, because I need them for here too. I only got 27 left. Only 14 to cut it. So that's the easiest thing to farm. Where I'm at. Okay, so. Bring you along. Level 3 archer, that's not bad. I've never actually looked at any of this stuff. Follow. See, I gave him my bow. Probably need a lot more arrows for him, too, so we can get those many arrows. Okay. Okay, those 12 are made. Let's go over here and start putting them in. Like I said, I'm gonna need a bunch of stuff. I probably should have done more than 12. So, at some point, I don't think I can move the stables, but at some point I need to put something around it. I don't want to lose it. There, and then I need to make a whole bunch of these. All down. Okay, so hopefully that gets me to like keep continuing that way. No, I'll probably continue to go quite a bit higher, but maybe I'll have a whole bunch of crafting stations on this floor, and maybe higher up, because I know probably putting in the Wheel of Pain and stuff like that is, I don't like that. overlapping. No idea. I don't get it. Go home, right? Build 30 new things. Hey, bro, how you doing? Can you lift almost 2,000 stones? Irritating why it won't let me build there. It's gonna be done soon. Nice. I'm just gonna assume that the sandstorms don't come here. You know, I might leave that. I'm gonna leave that. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 5? Go! I'll drop some of the stuff off in here. Then when I pick stuff up, it's gonna dump it all on me. So, I'll have to kill some stuff to get some leather. I don't have one there. Why didn't it show up there? Kind of not. pick it up, it's going to, grinder, so I'll just pick it up. Okay, so try and rack. Grinder. I don't think I've ever even used it yet. Right there. Perfect. Most of this stuff here, let's see, you know what, I'm going to put it here, I think this is a decent spot for it. Perfect. know it's not the most exciting thing I've ever done. Maybe you think none of my stuff is exciting, I don't know. But, I'm gonna get this done. So. Another one to the one. Now, next episode, I will go explore. I might also try to farm up for the Wheel of Pain a little bit. Now, I'm going to do the Wheel of Pain on a different level than this one, obviously, because this one's not going to. It's not big enough. I can leave down here. Relax, man. Pressing you and that's it? Okay, good. I might build the stove up here. The fireplace. I know they're supposed to be coming up with updates, and I thought I heard they're coming up something in the first quarter of this year. They're going to have some type of update. I don't know if it's supposed to be the new map or what. But yeah, let me know. Are you excited? With the new map they might add, there might be. I saw something with thrall management, so you can manage your thralls better. That actually might be in now. But let me know what you think of that. I mean, especially the thrall management. I don't know about that. I don't have very many thralls, so I can't really say much, but... let's see. There we go. This is our upstairs. Not too shabby. Yeah, kinda nice. We like it. Okay, let's get that off of here. Some of this out. So I'd like to keep it on me. It's gonna be a piece. Anything else? I don't think so. Keep that on my desk, it's just a case thing. I'll just put the bugs in the... Okay. Bugs in here. I got some torches. I don't know if I did show you this last time, but I got the torches on the outside, here and here, and I'll have some one on this side. Up this area fairly decent with the stuff below, so that's what's not so bad. But yeah, next episode, we're going to be exploring. Definitely going to be exploring. I want to go look around in this area, see what I can find, and then I also need to gather up stuff for the Wheel of Pain, but I need to build more on. Really, this thing is huge. So what I'll probably do is... Some of this, so split it. Oh my gosh, you're kind of sad. Okay. So I'm gonna get this. I'll get those cooking up. I'm gonna do a little bit of farming. Since I have more time, I'm gonna get a off-camera still add on a little more to up here, so I can get closer to that wheel of pain that I want to make. Yeah, so we'll see how much I can get built in a little bit here. But I just like to thank you for spending some time here. If you did enjoy this, hit that like button. And if you are new here and like to see more content like this, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time.